love this record. Mark Morrison, Return of the Mac. Really old record, but I love it.
This is Surf 102.5, serving the community of Hua Hin and along.
Right, so this is the entrance behind me. It's 90 baht, that's all. That's to go inside the palace and outside. I've been told inside you can't film, so obviously I'm going to respect that. But outside it's the gardens, very, very scenic. So come on, let's go and have a look, eh? Morning! Is it okay to film?
Okay, the surprise is there.
Okay, thank you. Just make the small movie, thank you. Morning, hello. So as you can see, they're renovating the palace at the moment. Quite a few workmen here. The plan is we're going to try and get upstairs if we can. That's the plan. But as you can see, absolutely lovely. The sea is just over there. Really, really nice. Behind me is the entrance to go upstairs in the King's Palace. There are a few rules, and I'm going to turn the camera around and I'll just show you what the rules are, basically. So yeah, upstairs is beautiful, very, very nice. O'clock in the morning and it's getting very busy now, and it's getting very warm as well, so and as you can see behind me, a lot of people here, so I'd get here as early as possible, 8:30, 9 o'clock inside, outside, and then you're done by 10:30, 11 o'clock. I've just found some shade, so I thought I'd just tell you about my, I had some Thai drama this morning, filling the car full of petrol. On the pump, they just put it on automatic, and then they started to clean the windscreen and the stuff. And what happened, there was a problem with the automatic switch off, it didn't work basically. So my, they overfilled the car with petrol this morning at the petrol station, and there was petrol everywhere, it was chaos. But at least I had the sense, they cleaned the car and everything for us, and they did push the car forward, but there was petrol all over the forecourt. It's a bit of a nightmare, really. That's the second time that's happened to me now in Thailand. I mean, these things happen. So yeah, there you go. It's absolutely roasting here now. I'm going to call it a day. I hope you liked the film. If you did, thumbs up, please, and subscribe. And we'll see you all soon. Thanks for watching. I'll just tell you a quick story about this car park behind me. It's absolutely massive, this car park. Last time I was here, it was about 4 or 5 years ago. I came back and there was a note on my windscreen. What had happened? A minibus driver had gone into the back of my car, the bumper, damaged all the bumper. Kindly left his phone number, so that was great. It all got sorted out in insurance, no problem. Anyway, 2 or 3 hours later, we're in two different cars, me and my girlfriend. We're on Cha-Am front by the beach there. And somebody went into the back of my girlfriend's car. So in one day, we had both cars, the bumpers damaged. Craig, you just can't write it, can you? But there you go, these things happen. So, right, we're off now.